With Canvid, you can record just like any other screen recorder, but that is where the similarities end. You don't need to stop and redo your recording every time you make a mistake. It's easy to adjust with a few clicks afterwards. When you're done recording, your video automatically opens up in the Canvid editor with your video inserted onto a background, with rounded borders and shadows applied, but you can change any aspect of the automatic layout with just a few clicks. If you've recorded your video with a webcam, it's easy to adjust the size and position of your camera. And with Canvid's camera AI background function, you can even replace your webcam background or completely remove it. On the Intel Core Ultra with NPU, this processing happens instantly. Canvid's AI allows you to generate a transcript. Once the transcript is generated, you can use it to navigate instead of scrubbing in the timeline. If you need to cut out parts of the video, just highlight the mistake you want to cut, press delete, and that's it. During playback, you probably noticed that the video automatically zooms to the region of interest. These zooms are generated automatically while you record the video based on your mouse interaction. But as with anything else in Canvid, you can remove or adjust the automatically generated zooms with just a few mouse clicks. Africa is the second largest continent, which is also the cradle of humanity. North America is home to major global economies like United States and Canada. South America is home to the Amazon rainforest. Antarctica is the coldest, driest, and windiest continent. Europe is one of the smallest continents but is densely populated and historically significant. And lastly, Australia is the smallest continent and is renowned for its unique wildlife.